after the second stage, the patient remains in hospital for usually around 24 to 48 hours. The patient is then discharged home and is followed up in the office several weeks later.